I need to tell you something about the deed. I need to tell you something about the deed that I found. What, Barry, you found race? I need to tell you. I don't know which deed, I just found it out. But you born right here. You born over there. Yep, right here. Not here. You born right here. Oh, in the area. You walk up, when you born, you see a village. You look around, you see a desert, a swamp, and an ice biome right there. Right, and you look at another little ice biome here. Bit forest and stuff. The swamp. And there's no mountains over there. Then, it becomes over here. You then, the end of the village, you then see a broken nether portal. A nether portal.
What?
I found a right here a cave system and a big ravine with around 9 diamonds. 3 diamonds, 5, 8, 6 diamonds over there, and 3 diamonds under. There's a hole with 3 diamonds. Then it looks a bit of a deed. But if you come over here, my food is very low, you can see the big ice fire, another ice fire. I'm the way by him. Then you see that over there. A broken nether portal. A broken nether portal. It's after village, ravine, ice biome, drop, almost about half of the biome. And a nether. Ravine. Nether thing. Is that a nether thing or is it a nether something else?
Nether thingy.
You
rebear it. It's very easy.
Yeah, I am. Yep, this is a nether. I never made it, I promised. But I had to upload. Let's do that thing, yeah, I never made it. Whoa! What? Give me that! Give me all of these! How do I... Oh, give me all of these.
I don't make different and you rebuild it.
And still touch. Let's go.
Where's the power up? Where's the projecting one that are right now?
And dry a dipping. And blocks of gold too. The blade actually really does. I love the cheese.
Anyway, where?
Oh, that scared me. So, okay, that my update, guys. Yeah, I had to upload a Minecraft video. Hope you enjoyed this video, and bye-bye.
Yeah, video.
Yep. Yeah.